Alhamdulillah, I don't celebrate Happy New Year because I am a Muslim.